Circles in the weeds now in the men's 500 freestyle for 22.82. That top time coming from Jonathan Edwards. We'll see how it stacks up against our final three heats in the men's 500. Julius Bertson, lane number 4. Doing the number 3, third in the ACC this year. For the 4-16-05 from the Ohio State Invitational. The qualifying standard. The standard officially the 4-21-99. Early lead for us to Dennis Lecca on Wilbur in lane 1. What the 4-25-22 seed time as he swam also at the Ohio State Invitational. The Cardinal duo leading the way right now. David Cronin on Florida State, who's over there in lane number 7. Holding pace with the Cardinal. As he goes to the main lane 4, as Leverage this 3rd and 4th 50s to move on to the lead. 139.86 for Sutton, 140, opening 200 that we have seen. Birthday, so there's a 7th in this event a year ago, 419.24 is his time then. Like I said, he's been a 4-16 already this season, so massive improvements. For the local Cardinal is at 205.94 on the front half. 414.96 got invited to the NCAA Championships a year ago. The automatic cut in 411.4. Already on that pace, but he's got right around that 414.84.16 pace. So we're going to keep our coach on Maria Sarkori. His teammate in lane 3, Kip Lloyd of NC State, is in lane 5. Already with 100 yards. Kip Lloyd of NC State is trying to pull Ethan with Sigurdsson. He's 2/10 of a second back, 25-5. A very strong 50, 150 yards to go. Now they go 125. The flip dead even, a slight edge made on to Sigurdsson. Sigurdsson on the local, like I said. 7 years event, a two-time NCAA invitee. With the 16-50 and 500, but he's yielding the lead now. Kenneth Lloyd of NC State was a 4:16.44 this season. What a final 200 yards being cut in from Lloyd. He could be right around the 415 range. Last year, 417 found its way to the A final. What a battle for now. A year ago, Lloyd trying to hold on to Sigurdsson. A charge coming from the back of the tunnel, and close finish. Lloyd will miss the score of 15-30. On the top seed with 2 heats remaining. 2/10 of a second to pick between Sigurdsson and Lloyd. 2 strong swims. Second third passes times in the ACC this season.